Alright, how to press next. There we go. Well, let me get out of here. I don't want to do this. Yep. Thank you. SGT. No, I found what's happening. Ooh, we have 11 followers. You're the guy with the red?
Yeah.
Are you in the pause menu right now?
Oh
Like,
yeah.
right in front of your character?
I was, now I'm moving around.
Yes. I see you, gay ass. Hey, you're walking around.
I was, now I'm moving around.
I see you, gay ass. Hey, you're walking around.
Yeah. Gucci. Hey, Nate, reading the paper? Reading the paper, Nate. What you reading?
Hun?
Oh, sounds like you. Someone made a
How'd a guy
stick.
Like me ever get so lucky?
Let me talk to him.
Enjoy your coffee, Mum.
Well, enjoy my coffee? Okay. I can't drink the coffee.
More of the same. Grognak the Barbarian and the Jungle of the Bat Baby.
Oh, someone's here! Oh, it's a madman! At the door. Who's at the door?
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
That.
Oh, me too. You have no idea. Now I know you're a busy woman, so I won't take
yeah,
up
I
much
am.
Of your time. Time being a precious commodity.
111.
But
no
I
space.
Have a family. You can fit us all, right?
Of course, of course. Minus your robot, naturally. Already cleared for entrance. It's just verification of total atomic annihilation. Won't take but a moment.
Tell me more about this vault.
Oh, it has all the amenities of the modern home, I assure you. Not to mention total protection from nuclear radiation and hostile mutants. A better future underground. It's not only our mission, it's our passion.
Sure, let's do it.
Splendid! Splendid. Now,
Splendid. Alright, so yeah. Yeah. Yeah, what was that? Oh, forgot my character name. Character name, character name, character. There we go.
Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Oh god, the baby's crying.
Miss Stephanie, Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs...
Codsworth?
Go ahead, honey.
Miss Stephanie,
I'll be there in a second.
If I may, Sean requires your personal attention.
Boy isn't giving him trouble. Hey, I fixed that mobile on his crib the other day. Why don't you give it a spin?
Why are you awkwardly looking like that? You look so creepy.
That's my boy.
Oh, he closed the door. Oh god.
Well, most of the time.
Wow, the baby's in
after
here.
Breakfast, thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Sir? Mom, you should come and see this.
Codsworth, what's wrong?
Codsworth, open door. Followed Codsworth, what is it?
Yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions. We're trying to get confirmation. We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. We do have coming in. That's
nuclear.
Confirmed
detonations.
Reports, I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania.
Codsworth!
My god.
We need to get to the vault.
We need to get to the vault. You take the kid, I'm out of here. Stop proposing. There's a kid and a man that are following me. Make sure they don't get here. Let me in. Let me in.
We don't, need to get don't. In. We're on the list.
Wait, what the? How'd you follow me so fast?
Adult male. Adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Good luck, sir.
You two, follow me. Come on. It's gonna happen.
God, I'm out of stamina. Come on. Come on. Okay. Whew. Man, y'all were so slow.
Almost there.
He's okay.
Jesus. The explosion. We must head down. Come on. Come on.
We did it. We made it.
Everyone, please, step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
So we just...
Yes, up the stairs.
Is here for you.
Just this
All
way, please.
Please proceed.
No, don't get caught up.
Good. Step over to the table and take a seat.
Yeah. Okay.
You'll need your suits before we can take
Thanks.
These
Thanks. What now?
Just follow the doctor who
Walking down on the hallway, walking down the hallway. This doctor's running over here, trying to follow me. He's chasing me.
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items.
Nate's running with the baby.
Prepared for the future, right?
Drops the baby. Oh, I went to the wrong area. I was too busy focusing on them. Okay.
Just step in here and put your vault suit on.
My vault suit is on. All right. Stepping inside.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Aw, look at him. He's holding the baby. Aw. God. Oh, it's crazy to like be frozen. Cause like, what if, like, you're getting so cold, like you freeze, but you don't die or anything. You're just frozen in time. What is this? I could see someone. I could see a person. It's all blurry. Oh wait, that's the other thing. Now here's the people. I thought I saw someone. Oh, they're opening. He's gonna open it. Uh-oh. Are they here to save him? Aw, my baby's crying. Nope. Nate's got the baby. He's got him. Oh no, they're pointing the gun at him. No, don't shoot him. They shot him. No. They shot him. They took the baby. I just fell. Alright. Nate.
Come on.
Nate. Oh, Nate. I gotta exit bolt 11.
I'll find who did this. And I'll get Sean. I promise.
Can I? Oh, everyone died. Door won't open.
No use.
I know this, if there's anything here. Cigarettes. The hammer. I must go.
Giant roaches? What the hell?
refrigerator. Come at me! Come at me! Ah! Terminal.
Nice. Coming back later for you.
Oh, bobby pins. Bobby pin. Pins. In everywhere. Okay, well, I gotta go terminal.
Terminal only.
If that's it, there we go. Oh, I don't want to use my gun. Oh, I'm gonna run for it. There we go. I don't have enough stamina. Oh, that's some bad water. I'm not in combat. Why does it say I'm in combat? Stop trying to attack Nate. You okay, Nate? Hey, he's okay. Ew. It's an arm. Alright. Gonna find the person. Eight. Take my baby back. I fell. Slow motion walk. Change name, special abilities, change appearance, finish exit and vault. Finish exit and vault.
Enjoy your return to the surface and thank you for choosing Vault Tech.
Oh, it's right outside. Whoa. Everything changed. Ooh, right away. I don't know what I grabbed. Envy. There is nothing else around before I go. cram. Anything in the barrel? Hello? No, nothing. Okay. Hub flowers.
Cotsworth.
Miss Stephanie, just tending the garden, Mum. Though it is hard to be a green thumb when you lack the requisite digit, I'm afraid.
My God. They did it. All that fighting, and for what? Everything's dead.
Everything's dead? Ah, yes, the garden. The posies have been problematic, I admit. If only Sir were here to help. Where is he, by the by?
They killed him.
Oh, Mum, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Oh, Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
He's gone, goddammit. Someone took him. They stole my baby.
It's worse than I thought. Mm-hmm. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
200 years? What? Are you sure?
A bit over 210, actually, Mum. Give or take a little for the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can pick up a snack. You must be famished.
Codsworth, you're acting a little weird. What's wrong?
Mum, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing. And don't get me started about the futility of
dusting a collapsed house. And the car, the car. How do you polish rust?
Whoa, whoa. Focus, Codsworth.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, Mum. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead. I did find this.
Well, I was trying to survive on my own. I made a run for it.
I was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, well, everything happened.
A holotape? What's on it?
I believe it's a private message for you. My etiquette protocols would not permit me to play it for myself. Any standard holotape reading device should be able to play it back. Oh, like that Pip-Boy on your arm. That should work brilliantly. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? Sir and young Sean may turn up yet.
All right. Lead the way.
Proud to serve, Mum. Caution, Mum. Peek-a-boo. Ah, everyone's still alive.
Wait, bubblegum. Where'd it go? Flag. Radio. Television.
Codsworth.
Miss Stephanie. Sir and young Sean. They aren't here.
Thanks for trying, Codsworth.
You can't give up, Mum. What about the city? Concord is nearby, and, well, the people there have only shot at me a few times.
There's still people alive in Concord?
Yes, although they're a bit rough. You remember the way? Just across the southern footbridge, out of the neighborhood, and past the Red Rocket Station?
I shall remain here and secure the home front.
That was run, yeah. Ooh, a bag. Right away, baseball base. Beans and cheese, snack cakes. I need a bobby pin. Insta smash. Oh, it's in here. There's duct tape, flip lighter. Could you use a shovel? Mr. Handy Fuel.
Nope. Just in case I get bored, play some board games. What's the button to get out of this? Can't get out of it! There we go. Good. I'm good. I must go investigate. Into adventure. Oh, that's bad. That's bad water. Remember next time to take the bridge. Woo! The Raider. Thank you. short pipe rifle. Chucky!
What are you doing out here all by yourself? You lose your owner, buddy? Okay, then. Let's stick together. Hey.
Stash. Oh god, what is that? All rats. Okay, that accuracy is bad. Caps. Hold up. Silver locket. I'm just gonna take that.
Come on.
Yago, we're gonna stay in here.
Over here. Move here. Hold position.
Stay. Close door. Okay. Well, so far this is getting interesting. Find a doggy! Find a doggy. Stop here for right now. Yep. Save right here. Alright. Oh. I will be on this another time.